Listen, y'all, if you're looking for legit stacked accounts on NBA 2K19, go hit up at legit accounts. Their links will be in the description, guys. For all you My Team players, if y'all need cheap and safe and reliable MT, hit up dvdj.com and use code Dan for 5% off. We're talking back. I'm posting a fat minute. I think the last that I posted a couple days ago. Again, guys, I'm doing a little VC account giveaway for 900k VC. Yes, 900k VC is close to really, really close to like a million VC. So if you guys do want a chance to win this little account, the little link to a little giveaway account or a little website is in the description. So again, it's going to tell you to skip a little ad. Skip that little ad first, and then it should bring us to the website. Again, in order to, like, I guess, sign up or entry, you have to be subscribed to my channel. If you're not subscribed to my channel, also hit the little bell icon. If you're not doing that, it won't put little entry. So again, it will block out your entry, or it'll say you entered, but you guys really won't entry. I can't see your name, so I really can't pick you as a winner. So again, subscribe to my channel real quick, hit the little bell icon to enter a little giveaway. It's for 900k views. So I already know tons and tons of people are gonna comment down below saying, Dan, it's the same video upload over and over again. Again, guys, I'm gonna slow down how I talk in this little video. So not this part right here, I'm gonna talk pretty fast. But again, I'm gonna slow down how I talk in this video to explain to you guys detail by detail how to do the little glitch. Again, I know I post this video over and over again. I'm sorry about that, but it's because you guys keep on DMing on Twitter how to do this little part, how do you do this little part, how do you fix this part, how do you guys do this part. So again, I'm gonna show you guys how to do the glitch step by step, slow as shit, so you guys understand what I'm saying. So now I'm gonna show you guys how to do the glitch. Basically, again, I'm gonna try to talk like pretty slow for you guys, but again, the difficulty and the quarter length can be nothing. It can be whatever you guys want. It's whatever you guys want. It's whatever feels comfortable to you getting your badges. For me, I felt pro was pretty good. I'm gonna show you guys the badges that I have right now. Again, I'm gonna try to speak like really, really slow for you guys, because I think most of you guys are telling me that I speak a little bit too fast. Sorry about that. I'm gonna try to fix that maybe in this video. But again, most of you are having two problems with this little glitch here. I'm gonna show you guys how to fix those two problems again. So now I'm gonna show you guys the first major problem that you guys have with this little glitch. Again, begin the same game, all right, play your game, and try to get the badges. Again, the problem you guys, like, you know, kept on asking me was what is this called, the fallout method. How do you guys do the fallout method? How do you do it on the badge glitch? How do you do it? I'm gonna show you guys how to do it. It's very, very simple. It's not even that hard. So again, play your game like normal, just chilling, just play a game like if you're, like, you know, trying to go for your certain badges. Again, I think for me, I was going for, at the time, I was going for Lob City Finisher. I got it on Bronze, I think. I'm not for sure. But again, it's not my account. I'm doing a friend's account. So if, again, if you guys want me to use your account for a video and you guys allow me to use it, DM me on Twitter. My Twitter will be on the screen. DM me on Twitter. I'm allowed to use your account. DM me on Twitter. I'll reply to you guys, and I'll use your account just for the video. I'll hide your name and everything. It's just I don't want to use my account, because I don't use my account for glitches. Again, as I said before, guys, play your game like normal. Now, when you're getting towards, like, you know, the end, you don't want to play no more, right? You're done. You're tired of playing the game. You're just, you know, you're done. You're fulfilled. You're done the badges that you're going for. Try to get, like, 5 fouls, all right? So the point where I get 5 fouls is, like, you know, kind of split. So I get 2 in the first quarter, and then 2 in the third or fourth quarter, and then I get like a 1 more when I'm like officially done with the game. So again, right here, as of right now, I have 2 fouls at this, like, you know, at this point right here. So second quarter, I have 2 fouls already. So I'm gonna go for like 1 more maybe, like, later on when I'm, like, you know, when I'm completely, you know, I'm like close to being done. Because right now, I think I was still trying to go for the Lob City Finisher. I was trying to figure out how to do it, and towards like the fourth quarter, I figured out how to, like, the best way to do it. But again, here, I'm gonna show you guys, I do have 4 fouls, I think, by the second quarter or the third quarter, and they take me out. So again, right here, I'm gonna show you guys in a couple seconds. I do foul one more time. I think I foul Steph Curry when he's dribbling. So right here, he's dribbling right here. So I think it's at a couple seconds. Again, for the Xbox players, I made a link or just in the description. I have like link for the Xbox players how to do the glitch over there. You guys can go watch that video if you guys want to. So right here, I foul Steph Curry right here. So right now, I have 4 fouls. All right, so right here, I have 4 fouls. So I only need 1 more. So as of right now, I'm not ready to get sim out yet, or I'm, you know, to start doing the glitch yet, yeah, because of the fact that, you know, I haven't really got some of my badges yet. So I play until I get to like the fourth quarter, or like, you know, close to being over, and I just try to keep doing what I was trying to do. I was trying to figure out how to get Lob City Finisher again. So again, keep on going until you guys get all your badges, or you got like all the badges you guys want to get. So once it gets to the point where you guys are done, you guys are like completely done and you don't want to do it no more, I'm gonna show you guys what to do next. So again, I'm still going here. I'm just trying to like figure it out what the fuck to do, because it's kind of hard getting an opportunity finisher for some reason against the Warriors, because I kept on getting fucking swatted up by, I think it was the fucking donkey, whatever his name was again. I forgot what his name is. Draymond Green. There we go. I kind of getting swatted by him, so it's kind of hard for me to get a Lob City finisher for some damn reason. I don't know why, but it took me a while to figure it out. But again, I'm still going for my edges right here, guys. I'm still going for it. So a couple seconds right here, guys. I'm gonna be done. So I think when I reach like about 40 points, I'm completely done. And I look, you can see by the score right here, guys. The score is really, really close. All right. So again, there is literally no way for me to like sim out. All right. So I can't sim out at all. So the best way to do it, like if you're playing against the Warriors or like a really, really hard team, I recommend you guys just like very, very, very like, you know, simply just like do a little foul out method. It's not even that hard to do, thing to do, in my opinion. So again, right here, I'm completely done with the game. I'm done, like, you know, trying to get badges. I'm done. So right here, I'm gonna score one more time, and then I'm gonna not really foul because I already have 5 fouls. So again, there's really no point for me to get 5 fouls. So again, if you guys are close to being done, or you're kind of done doing the little glitch, or not really glitch, but going for your badges, very, very simple. Just guys, just try to get 5 fouls. And once you guys do get 5 fouls, you should come up with this little menu right here. It says, you know, sim to no end. And it's fine if it says that. All right, you just gotta have 5 fouls. So here I have 5 fouls. Very, very simple, guys. Just click on the quit and put save and quit micro. Do not click on sim to end. Not yet. All right, so click on save and quit. Now, once you guys have done that, the Xbox version, go watch the Xbox version. If you're the PS4 version, stay here. It's very, very simple to do. So again, right here, I'm showing you guys my players right here. Now, once you guys, what you guys want to do, very, very simple, guys. It's very, very simple. It's very, very easy. Close your app. Go to your settings. Plug in the little fat USB. Go to your application save data management. And then check to see the USB if you have any files. I have some files in there, but it's all right. It doesn't really matter if you guys have any files in there. Go into a little save data system storage. Go to USB. Then click on the very first micro 005 you guys see. So the first micro 005 you guys see right there. Click on that. And then copy it over to your USB, and that's it. You're done. You're done with this step right here, and now you're just gonna just do this little part here over and over again. So here, go back onto 2K19. It's very, very simple to do. I'm gonna show you guys how to fix the little negative badges part, and how to stop. All right. So again, right here, very simple. I have 5 fouls. So what's the smart thing to do, guys? Foul out. Of course, you just foul out. It's not that hard. You guys can't sim out to end, or you won't get any rep. All right, so just foul out. It's literally the same thing as what is this called? Sim out with VC. It's just a bootleg version of it. So right here, I'm getting all my badges. Keep in mind on my badges, take a screenshot or take something so you guys know how much badges I get, or how much the little rep points I did get, to like, you know, compare and show you guys if glitch actually does work. So again, which comes with very, very simple, guys, right here. When it goes up to the little VC part, right, when it goes down to zero, so right here, not this part, the little VC right here, once it goes hits zero VC, close your app, go to your settings real quick, go to application save data management, go into your USB, and then copy the my career file you guys copied over the first time. Now it should give you a little message to like overwrite the thing, put yes on it, and then go back on 2K19, and you're done with the glitch. So it's very, very simple. You guys can do it over and over again from that part, right? So now let's just say you get a negative badge, right? Let's just say you come into the game right here, you fouled out, or you send with VC, and very, very simple, you get a negative badge. All right, let's say you wanna know how to fix that. It's very, very simple how to fix it. You just gotta go to neighborhood and do this little exercise, a certain exercise. If you guys don't do it, you're gonna mess up. So again, if you guys did notice, my badges did go up. So here, I think you noticed by like, I think my Lob City finisher, it was at zero and now it's at 2,700. So again, it did go up a lot. I think towards the end of the video, I have it maxed, or not maxed, I think I have it on bronze. So again, keep in mind this glitch actually does work to this day. So right here, let's just say if in my situation I got negative badges, right? Very, very simple. What you guys want to do, all you guys want to do, very simple, is go into neighborhood and do this little certain exercise. So again, go to click on neighborhood right here. I'm gonna fast forward again right here because it takes a little while to get to neighborhood for some damn reason. So once you guys are in the neighborhood, very simple, is just run your ass all the way to a little Gatorade part or a little Gatorade exercise machine bullshits and do this little ball medicine type of exercise. I'm not for sure what the hell it's called, but it does work to this day, guys. So again, if you guys are wondering It's a glitch that does work on, you know, on May. It does work to this day. So again, right here, just do this little exercise. Now here's the crucial part. When the little countdown, when it says like 50, right, for that 50 XP, once it hits zero, close your app. And then do the same thing you guys did before. So go to your settings, go to applicant save data management, go to USB, go to copy, go to click on the My Career 003 file you guys copied over, overwrite that file, and then go back on 19 and just repeat the process. All right, it's not that hard. I'm gonna do it one more time for you guys, but I'm gonna show you guys what happens to say if you're done doing the glitch. Most of you guys are telling me that when you guys come back from the glitch, you have negative badges because you guys don't know when to stop. I'm gonna show you guys a trick that I use to, like, you know, how to, I guess, basically how to stop. All right, so let's say if you're getting negative badges when you just stop doing the glitch, I'm gonna show you guys how to fix that. It's not that hard for us to do. It's very, very simple. I'm gonna show you guys how to fix it. It's very, very, like, easy to do. So again, my lob city finishers did go up to 4,000 now. I think it was at 2,700 before, and now it's at 4,000. So again, it did work. So now you guys can close app on the VC part, or if you guys want to, just in case, if you guys don't want to mess up the glitch or anything, do the same thing, the exercise ball thing again, and just keep repeating that little process right there. So it's not that hard to do. You guys make it confused a little bit. It's not that hard. Again, go to neighborhood again, go do a certain exercise, and that's it. And just repeat the process over and over again. All right, so I'm gonna do it one more time for you guys, just to show you guys it does work. So again, right here, I'm gonna go back into the little thing right here again. Go dismiss this little bullshit. I don't know why this little thing pops up. So we go to your little Gatorade and exercise bullshit. Go to a little ball. I think it's medicine ball. I think that's what it's called. I'm not really for sure. So right here, go to a little medicine ball. Do a little exercise. I'm gonna skip it again because it takes a little while. I think it's like 45 seconds. I don't know why it's so long. But again, just do this little quick right here. Again, when the little XP counter goes up, or it goes to, like, you know, zero. Very, very simple. Just close your app and then just do the same thing again. So right here, I'm gonna close my app right here. Go to application save data management. Go to USB, go to copy, 2K19, click on the Micro 003 file, and that's it. It's not that hard. You guys can follow along. You guys can watch the video over and over again. It's not really that hard just to do. I think it's pretty easy just to do. So right here, I'm gonna show you guys, I'm gonna tell you guys what to do. So let's say you're done with the glitch, and you want to learn how to, like, you know, stop doing the glitch. All right, so again, you go back into that player, right? Now when you guys go back into that player, very, very simple what to do next. All right, once you guys load in back, you guys don't go to neighborhood. All right, you guys go to team practice and just do one random badge, and then that's it. That's how you guys fix the little problem with the, like, the little negative badges when you guys are done. Just very, very simple. Go back into team practice and very, very simple, just do some random badge. It's not that hard just to do. It's very, very simple. If you guys do need help, DM me on Twitter, comment down below. I know I post these little videos every time, but it's mostly because y'all need some help. So again, shout out to everybody that does need help in this little glitch right here. I'm trying to speak a little bit, I guess, slower for you guys to, like, understand me. But again, hope you did like the video. Shout out to my boy who did this thumbnail. His Instagram will also be in the description. But I'm out, y'all. Peace.